Welcome. So many guardians lost. The Cabal will.
Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought,
built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Savathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light.
Safe in a place like this.
Who is this?
Well, that's need to know, pal, and you don't. Need to know. I mean, look, just get out before Savathun and her light up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
Oops.
That, up there. I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up. I'm sensing more psychic energy nearby. It might help us find our way out of here.
You're stirring up the hive! This is exactly why I told you to leave!
What do you know about hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, alright, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, alright?
signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open. To open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, all right? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
Gate's open. Let's go. Between you and me, I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Savathun disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Eyes up, Guardian. Not sure I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forgive that. You brought us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain.